Speech on Savitrebaifule. Good morning to all. Now I want to talk about Savitrebaifule. She was an Indian social reformer and she is regarded as the first female teacher of India. Savitrebaifule was born on 3rd January 1831 in the village of Naigaon in Satara. In 1840, Savitrebai Phule was married to 13 years old Jete Rai Phule. In 18th century, women were not allowed to read and write. In such a situation, Mahatma Phule started the first school. She became the first woman to teach in girls' school. Savitrebai Savitribai Phule is real inspiration for all of us. Thank you.